Georgia, along with the many other parts of the country, was not only hit with a Great Depression, but also with a severe drought. So a lot of commerce, a lot of agriculture was just really crippled by this double whammy. I want to thank you as always for your support, and I hope you do find something of value in this video. Thank you.